York Yankees player Alex Rodriguez admitted to using performance-enhancing drugs. Known as A-Rod to players, he was suspended from the MLB, but will be able to play with the Yankees next season. Rodriguez will make $61 million during his final 3 years on contract with the Yankees. Yesterday, the Minnesota Twins held a press conference to introduce Paul Molitor as the team's new manager. Molitor was selected into the MLB Hall of Fame in 2004 and will become the Twins' 13th manager in the team's history. He takes over for Ron Gardenhire, who had been the manager since 2002. Brad Keselowski and Jeff Gordon avoided penalty from NASCAR on Tuesday for their post-race fight in Texas. But two crew chiefs and four crew members from Hendricks Motorsports were punished for their roles and will owe over $185,000 in fines. The crew chiefs were fined $50,000 and placed on probation for 6 races. And those are your headlines.